LGBT woman squad, if you like. as it is, we will drop, we will call up new people as and how we see will enable us to be in the best possible position to compete. So here we go. Outside hitters. Tushemerei Rejoan, she's from KCCA. Aluka Keti from KCCA. Mwamula Morin from OBB. Twesime Comfort from Sportes. The receiver attackers. Ainembabazi Catherine in DJ Elites. Asimwe Diana Sportes. Aloyo Monica KCB Nkumba. Amron Yunis KCCA. Namala Habiba KCB Nkumba. The middle blockers. Akanyo Agnes OBB. Alungat Jennifer KCB Nkumba. Supernatural Mbakumsimira KCCA. Akelo Scholar VVC. The setters, Akiteng Dorin, Sportes, Achan Oliver, OBB. Then we have universal players, Mauricia Nabuma, KVC, Otin Hadija, OBB, Nayebare Evers, UCU, Namialo Margaret, KCCA, Libro Musubika, Patricia Sportes.
Hosting has dynamics. Has dynamics, and one of the dynamics is the availability of the only indoor facility we have. Sometimes you can be given the opportunity, but when you go to Lugogo, by virtue that it is a commercial facility, and you may find that another person has paid. You may be given the rights to host, but this is volleyball, is an indoor game. You cannot host this outdoor. We only do outdoor because of our local leagues, but you cannot bring a Kenyan national team here, a Rwandese national team, and you take them to play outdoor either in Mubs or Nkumba. So we are looking at the dynamics, but there is a blessing. There is a blessing at the zonal level that the indicators are giving us an opportunity to host this event. Actually, they are looking at Uganda hosting this event.